very flat, and you can see for vast, I mean vastness. That's one of the things about the North Slope where I grew up, and there's thousands, innumerable ponds and lakes. It's full of life. All throughout the year, there's some seasonal activity going on where we fish a whale or hunt caribou or hunt geese or ducks. And there's beautiful flowers if you look for them.
We're surrounded by a lot of tundra. And then if you travel further up our river system, we do have mountains and trees.
There's ice and snow, the ocean, and darkness, and then 24-hour daylight in the summer. I always long for my home when I've been gone anywhere.
One thing that we were taught as young boys is not to lock your eyes with the animals. And the way that I understand that now is that'll give the animal a chance to dive back down into the water. But when this happened to me and when that seal came up out of the water, the thought came into my head and it asked me, will you waste? And I thought, no, I'm not gonna waste this. I'll put this to good use. And then after I had that thought, he turned his head and he gave me the shot that I needed to take him. So I felt that he actually gave himself to me.
As young girls, we were taught to sew our timi, the body of our maklak. So when I teach, I do the same thing as my mother taught me. Inahi, inashom how. That's how I was taught. It was in spirit of harmony and cooperation. And number one skill is observe your surroundings. I think our Creator placed the Inupiaq people in the circumpolar region for a purpose, and our purpose in life is to be an Inupiaq.
Research, meeting other people, we're slowly able to put some of the story back together.
Elders will often teach through a story. Raven stories are just so fun and they're so mysterious. And I think they put you in kind of a meditative place where you just kind of have to sink into the story and just appreciate it.
Raven is, he's not the creator. Things were already here. He organized it into what we see today. There was already the sun, the moon, and the stars. He just released them.
we have the power to do that. That circle within circle and a dot in the middle in the four lines, that's our emblem that shows who we are, and that's how we see our connection to the cosmos and our life essence.
One of the elders had mentioned everything has awareness. All things have gratitude. We always grew up with that sense of not putting yourself first or above others. Giving gifts to people, those kinds of, you know, unselfish gestures that you do for people, it'll come back in turn. Those values were exhibited by my grandparents. They were...